SAA Niger and MEDO call for one better collabo with journalists, bloggers, and social media influencers to tackle fake news. The Army Department of Civil Military Affairs say this one, a better way to fight fake news when we say they affect the morale of personnel for the field. Our talk person, Amadou Uye, get the report.
It was a gathering of journalists, social media influencers, and senior personnel from the Nigeria's Army Department of Civil Military Affairs. The aim of the meeting was to form a common front which would have positive effects on national security.
The objective of today's meeting is simply to interact with social media bloggers and journalists so that we can form the necessary partnership and they can be partners and collaborate with the Army to ensure that we responsibly, that means for responsible use of the social media, to propagate the right information so that at the end of the day we send out the right message and we influence people positively to support the military and the country generally so that we can achieve peace and security in the country.
What the Nigerian Army is doing, what they are doing is to see how they can help train, work on the mindset of cyber warriors, social media influencers, to see that whatever they post online and how they post it is very, very key, because it can either promote peace and security in Nigeria or it can affect peace and security in Nigeria.
Some of those present say fake news is doing more harm than good and affecting military morale.
Fake news is very devastating. As a matter of fact, it can crumble a nation within the speed of minutes. It's more dangerous than the physical weapons, and it's more dangerous in the fact that we are dealing with people we cannot see or with enemies we cannot see, unlike the conventional enemies that have a face and have a plan.
They want journalists and the Nigerian social media community to form a partnership with the Army to combat fake news, terrorism, and criminality.
If you are a soldier out there doing your best, or a security man doing your best, and you begin to see people spreading wrong information about what you do, or they do things to undermine your effort, the tendency is that you'll be discouraged and it will dampen your morale, and you will not be in a position to want to give in your best. So I want to appeal to all Nigerians and all responsible citizens of the country to continue to use the internet and social media responsibly so that I'm not saying we must maybe support the military, no, but just spread the right information. If something happens here, say it happened there, don't say it happened elsewhere. If something happens somewhere, say the way it is and analyze it responsibly. And if you do that, the tendency is that you influence people positively and you send the right message out.
Nigeria is our country. The military is our army. They are being paid with taxpayers' money. So running down our military, saying things that negate our national security, you are not doing anybody well, but you are doing yourself. Because people that are outside Nigeria will judge Nigeria by what they see on your wall, what you post online. So you need to be very careful that whatever you post online can promote peace in Nigeria or can promote trouble in Nigeria and can affect our national security.
Amadeen Uyi, Plus TV Africa.